बांद्रा में ऑलरेडी है, मैं बांद्रा से आई हूँ, यहाँ पे बिल्कुल खुला है एंड आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड, आई एम एक्चुअली वेयरिंग सम ऑफ देयर ज्वेलरी एट द मोमेंट एंड व्हाट दे स्पेशलाइज इन इज समथिंग कॉल्ड मॉइस्टनाइट सॉलिड जेल्स व्हिच आर वेरी ब्यूटीफुल, दे आर 1/10 ऑफ द कॉस्ट ऑफ अ डायमंड बट दे आर जस्ट स्टनिंग एंड व्हाट आई लाइक अबाउट इट स्पेशली जब हम ट्रैवल करते हैं और हमें रियल डायमंड्स प्रेशियस ज्वेलरी अपने साथ नहीं लेना है, लेकिन वी कैन टेक समथिंग दैट्स 1/10 ऑफ द कॉस्ट एंड इट्स नॉट सेफर, वी कैन रेप्लिकेट सम रियल ज्वेलरी and everything that I'm wearing now, including this lovely ring, these earrings and this necklace are made from moisturizer. So I think it's a beautiful design also. And I'm very tempted actually. I'm very happy to be looking at all the jewelry in this store. Personally, I love jewelry that has beautiful intricate designs are what I like. So that's why I think I like everything that I've seen in Fiona Solitaire, especially when it comes to the beautiful set that I'm wearing at the moment, which is one of my favorites. I have to say I'm very partial to my engagement ring. I think he's given me lots of things over the years, but it's the sort of memory associated with our engagement in Paris, and I think it's the most beautiful piece of jewelry ever made. My plan is actually to have we have a little dog at home, Masti. 4 साल की हो गई अभी और बहुत डरती है, जब भी ये पटाखे वटाखे फूटते हैं तो बहुत डरती है. तो the idea is just to light a diya and have a puja and to celebrate Diwali with friends and family. I think the jewelry is always something that is very safe to give all the women. So whether it's you know, my mother, whether it's Kareena, whether it's friends and family, Kunal's mother, I've seen lots of things in this store that would make beautiful Diwali presents. Yes, that's a different kind of family jewel.
Did you like the trailer?
I love the trailer. In fact, I'm dying to see the film aur mujhe mauka milega Monday ko film dekhne ka aur bahut hi excited hu. I love Kunal when he's doing pure comedy and this is the kind of comedy, ek alag kisam ka comedy hai isme, which I know he's very good at, jo bahut hi refreshing hoga aur jo concept hai bahut hi anokha hai.
Okay, ek Diwali
wish. This is Soha, I'd like to wish all the viewers very very happy and safe and quiet Diwali.
बनाने के पहले करना पड़ा था.
हाइजीनिक मेंटेन करना और किसी को तकलीफ ना हो, सेफ्टी के बारे में. थैंक यू सो मच.